What's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again, and I think you all know, well, yes, all of you definitely know what game this is. I figured before I leave for college, I figured, why don't I end with a game that I started with? Well, actually, I didn't technically start with this game on this channel, but I might as well have. Anyway, this is The Ultimate Doom, and this was the second game I ever did on this channel. It was one of my first Let's Plays. And I'm basically going to do what I did... I'm basically going to do with this what I did with Prince of Persia last year, which is basically just re-record the whole thing to kind of give it a more updated sort of feel on my channel, you know, to feel more like, more with my current Let's Play style, and plus, you know, I just figured why the heck not, right? So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and jump right into this. This is going to be... Yeah, it's just going to be 100% kills and secrets, and we're going to be doing it on ultraviolence. And unlike last time, I'm going to be doing each episode per video. So I'm going to do each episode is going to get its own sitting. And of course, since we're going to go chronologically, we will start off with episode 1, Knee Deep in the Dead, on ultraviolence. So without further ado, let's kick this off. All right, episode 1, map 1, Hangar. Okay. So, yes. Get rid of all these shotgunners here. I tell you what, if I could ever get out of this area without getting shot, that would just be a miracle. Okay, so we got the armor. Let's go out the back way this time. Grab the mega armor like that. Yeah, I've never done it this way before. This is kind of, interesting. Did I get his? Yeah, I got his, shotgun. There's our secret there. And if we just run back in here... Let's see. Ah, yes. Plenty of zombies for us to kill. Alright. And if you, of course, you just take this, it just takes you all the way back here. Oh, what? Who am I kidding? You guys know all this. I don't have to explain this to you guys. But if you are a newcomer to the channel, then, welcome to Doom. Alright. Let's just grab all of this stuff. Nice voice crack there. Alright, and of course we'll open up the exit, get rid of him. Bring this on up, and we have our shotgunner with secret number 2. And we run into the darkened area, and the elevator lowers for secret number 3. Alright, and we'll just collect these armor helmets, and we will be on our merry way. Sweet! Alright, minute 32. Definitely could have done that map faster, but, you know. Anyway, let's head on into episode 1, map 2, Nuclear Plant. Yeah, and I got the autosave going here, so just in case I die, I can start a map off from its original starting point. Actually, I don't want to go up there just yet. What I want to do is go in here, grab that backpack. That way we can carry more bullets. No more bullets. Die. Oop, was that an imp? Oh, I didn't even kill him. Wow. Losing my touch here. And of course, we'll just ride this elevator on up. Right. And let's see. This, yes, we got the armor. We got all that jazz. Oh yeah, there's shotgun shells up here. Beam, 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 beam. Alright, so let's head on up this way here, get rid of him. Alright, got all these shotgunners out here, and we come to the back and we find our trusty chain gun. Oh yes, good old Mr. Daka Daka, he's back, and we can use him to just plow through all the zombies slash humanoids slash fellas. Alright. Okay, head out this way, and with the red key, we'll head over this way here. Open up the red door, and whoops, it doesn't usually get around me like that. That was kind of interesting. And now we're going to head into the huge dark maze area, the maze that everyone knows when they have played this map. at one time or another, provided they've explored this map enough. That's what you just have to love about Doom. It's like, even though you think you may know a map inside out, there will just be a humongous area that you have no idea about until you've searched a map plenty of times. And I just got, like, real philosophical there with Doom, but still. Yes. You know, I'm kind of glad that this maze, like, isn't as dark in, Secret there with a backpack. I'm kind of glad that this maze isn't as dark in the original game as it is in, like, say, like, the PlayStation version, because I tell you what, you can barely see anything in that version. Especially on the total conversion. So, this map I'm always a little, kind of skeptical about, what, like, when I exit. He just hit the barrel behind me. Thanks for that, I suppose. Well, here's our secret. But yeah, I just get skeptical when exiting this map, because, you know, it's like, it's easy to miss an enemy in the maze. And of course, we're going to get our beloved Chainsaw. Aw, did you miss me? I bet you did. It's been such a long time since I've seen you, Mr. Chainsaw. We'll put Mr. Chainsaw to the test here. Right up the stairs. Whoop. And going back to what I was saying earlier about, like, auto-saving and stuff, I mean, Ultimate Doom really is not that hard. I mean, at least until Episode 4, but you know, I just want to be on the safe side. I mean, come on, you can't just be rushing down here in an Episode 4 map, unless you're really good at Doom, which, you know, I mean, I like to think I'm pretty good, but, you know, I am by no means an expert. I don't speedrun. But yes, take out all these guys, and ooh, hello there. Alright. Send to him, and we shall head on down, and we are done. Sweet. Okay. Episode 1, Map 3, Toxin Refinery. Alright, so, yes, this is where it starts getting kind of a little bit crazy here, because we got the introduction of the... Whoa, did you come up to me at once? We have the introduction of the demon and the spectre in the same vicinity, so yes, that can be a little bit much to take in as a new player. It's like you first see those things, and I was like, what are those things? And of course, blowing up barrels is just like, that is what completes this game right here. It's like, you cannot have Doom without barrels. Like, that's just one thing that you have to have. I mean, you can have any kind of enemy you want. If you don't have barrels, it ain't even really Doom. I'll take that armor. That was kind of a close little call there. Yeah, this little window. I just have to ask, why is this window even here? I mean, I know that you can kind of... Well, actually, you know what? I know why it's there. It's so you can, like, see a hidden area that theoretically you're not supposed to get to right away, but you know. You know how I do. Alright, so let's head up this way. Wait for this guy, alright. Kinda gotta watch my health just a little bit here. Nope. Demon, you come here. Alright. Yellow key is mine. Is there anybody else creeping around here? No. Alright, so let's run back. Lower the little platform / elevator things, and we have our secret on this side, and pretty soon we'll be getting our secret on the other side. Okay. Actually, so that's what that looks like from here. Interesting. Can you make a... Ugh. I know you probably can't, but I just want to try and see something here. Nope, you cannot make that jump. Well, maybe a pro could, but like I said, not a pro. Alright, we have our rocket launcher, and we head through this way. I'll tell you what, the rocket launcher was like, it was just one of the coolest things to ever happen to Doom. I mean, like, it may be second, actually no, it may be third only to the BFG 9000. I'd say second is the Super Shotgun. But yes, we got all these guys. Let's do something kind of crazy here. Let's rush to the other side, around these fellas here, because we got plenty of health. Head on in here. Do that. All right. Spruce things up a little bit here, or shake things up. I don't know words. I cannot English. Well, I can English, but I cannot math. And of course, we got that switch down there. And of course, you'll face death if you fall off the other sides. All right, we can head on back because we have both keys. Both keys, blue key and yellow key, and there's the secret exit that way. We'll head that way in just a minute. Right now, we've got a few more little rooms left to clean up. Chain gun! Yes, plow through those humanoids. Plow through those humans. Kill them all. All right, let's raise these stairs up and kill all those guys. Bullets. Sweet, I got them in one shot. Sweet, nice voice crack there. Okay, back this way. This wall always kind of puzzled me. It's like, you can open it manually, so why do you need to run through here to trigger it, you know what I'm saying? And it didn't even trigger there. What is going on? Alright, and we, of course, have, this secret area out here. Whoops. Alright, and we have our mega armor, our soul sphere, and our partial invisibility. Actually, was that? Okay. The little sector right here is what counted as the secret. I was expecting to see the secret is revealed sign when we went up to the little outside area, but I guess not. It goes to show you how long I've played this map. It really has been a long time since I've touched this game. I'm surprised I'm doing this well remembering where everything is. Alright. And we'll head over this way. And we have our secret here and our box of rockets. And we shall exit to the secret map of episode 1. Alright, we have episode 1 map 9, military base. Alright, and this map, you can just go crazy with the rocket launcher here straight away. Yeah, I love it! Doom Guy is just, he's ready to unleash the rockets, unveil the power, release the heat, I don't know, some kind of Kraken metaphor. And yeah, the imps, clearly, they don't see you. It's weird, but you can still aim down at them. I don't know why that's like that. Oh, I think I hit a shotgunner down there. Yeah, there he is. I was about to say, it sounded like I hit a guy down there. Anyway, yellow key, and right. Sweet, I didn't think that would actually get him. Okay, so we'll head down here into the little trap room. Let's use the old chainsaw, the demon toothbrush, as it is so affectionately referred to. Yes. Doom Guy is a surgeon. He performs not only dental surgery, but, you know, stomach surgery with this chainsaw. Ew. That is disgusting. Alright, health, and I think everybody came out of there. Of course, we'll be back here anyway to see where they went. Down this way. Whoops. Come on, you. Whoa. So glad I missed that barrel, because that would have been bad. Right. Down this elevator here. Oh, will you die? Will you die? Thank you. And of course, in PlayStation Doom, there'd be a paint elemental over here, but thank God it's not like that in the original. And our first secret is, of course, down here. We'll grab the chain gun and our armor, or bullets and armor. And we'll head through the yellow door. Ooh, that's a lot of guys. I don't remember there being that many guys in this room. Alright. Red key is mine. And, yes. Rocket to the face for those guys. Alright, so yellow door through here. This should be... This is the other side to the secret room. Or the secret outdoor room. Or area. I don't know. Sweet! Love me a good, nicely placed rocket. There's nothing better than that. And, yeah, you don't have to shoot those barrels, but there you have it. Go through here, up this way. And yeah, let's just kill these guys. Like, you can try and shoot the barrels at them, but, you know, the barrels are in such an awkward place that, you know, you're not going to really hit very many demons because they all cluster up. So, I do believe that is everything up to this point. I don't think anybody is back here. There's some health. But yeah, I don't think there's anybody back there. And if there was, they'd probably be out in this room by now, this outdoor area. So we can open up the blue door. Easter Spectre. I think I remember, like, bringing... Whoa, what the... Oh, there's three Spectres. Alright, I thought there was two. I was like, what bit me from behind? Yeah, I think I remember... Oh my god, all those years ago... Listen to me, I sound so old. I remember saying something about, like, you gotta respect the Spectres or something like that, or Spectre Deflector in this map. I don't know, I just know that I said something crazy about Spectres in this map. Still got it. Can we get to the chainsaw? Yeah, alright, I still got it. Well, hopefully. Hopefully I've still got it for episode 4. Let's get... Oh, you're not going to come out? Okay. No, open back up. I'm going to melt in this poison swamp or nukage or whatever the frig it's called. Don't see why we can't use the chainsaw one more time. Come here, you. Sweet. Alright, now is that everyone? Come on, medikit. Alright, that is everyone. We can go. Okay, military base is finished, and now we will head into episode 1, map 4, Command Control. Alright. Balls to the wall, we're just doing it. We're just gonna plow right through this map. Fly through this map. Well, you know, save enough time in the map, obviously, but still. If there's enemies, we're gonna plow right through them. No cage can contain Doom Guy. No monsters can beat him down. He is too strong. He is the hero of first-person shooters. I mean, think about it, Doom Guy technically is the hero of first-person shooters. It's his game, isn't it? Man, how awesome it would have been to have a super shotgun back when this game came out. I mean, it would have made the game, like, 100 times easier, but still, it would have just been so awesome. Especially, again, for, like, episode 4 parts. Alright, what is down this way here? Bullets. Bully! Is everybody having a bully day? Oh, yes, everyone's having a bully day. Right, that little gaggle of imps wasn't too bad. Yes, I said gaggle. Let me see something here. Can I? Alright. Managed to shoot that barrel without even having to go in here. I guess that's another way to do that. And that didn't kill them. But yeah, you can actually skip across to this ledge right here. It's kind of funny, actually. So get rid of him. Okay, alright, made it up on here. I'm about to have full health and armor. Woo! Supercharge! And final secret. And there is nothing down this way. It's so weird. It's like, in other versions of Doom, there's at least a few rockets right there, but in the original, there ain't Jack. There ain't Jack in that little room. There you are. Okay, let's, come back to the blue door. Let's break out the, chain gun here. Now, I'm gonna at least try to make it to this ledge. I'll do it a few times. If I can't get it, then I just can't get it. Yeah! One more time. Ugh! I know I can do this! I know I can! I believe you. See, I told you. I know I can. Okay. I'm not supposed to be in this area, but at least I'm doing this map a different way. Alright, that means we can do this early. And we have access to the exit now. And we're actually entering the swastika room from the other side. There we go. Ooh, that was a nice little jibbing right there. Alright, I'm proud of that. I'm proud of that shot. And of course, there's the little non-swastika-like object pattern there on the ground. I still think that whole thing is interesting, about the censorship laws and stuff. Anyway, we'll head back to the blue door. I guess I could have done this map in the back way, but nah, this is still fine too. We have to go that way towards the yellow door anyway, so, you know, I guess it doesn't really matter. Oh, how did those other guys not get alerted before? Come on. I remember playing this map on DOS, and I tell you what, like, you know, before source ports were, like, perfected and all that, this area, I tell you what, like, before, like, the really well-known source ports came along, this maze right here, this was a scary maze, I'm not gonna lie. I got kind of freaked out by this maze, and it's even more threatening looking in the PlayStation version. And there I go comparing this version to the PlayStation. Nothing can top the original version. I don't care what you say. Even if it's another version of Doom, nothing can top the original. Sweet. I was able to blow him up. And I think that is everything. That is indeed everything. Get that guy's shotgun. And we will be on our way. Okay. On to episode 1, map 5, Phobos Lab. Get that barrel! Well, didn't get as many guys as I would have hoped to get, but it's okay. Ooh, yes, go back and bite him while I do some looking around here. They took care of that shotgunner fast. Alright, let's go up here. What are you? I don't even know if I got him. Did I get him? Well, now I did. Hello, zombies! Head in here for our secret. Alright. Man, I'm kind of amazed right now, because I do not remember there being this many enemies in this episode. I mean, I know it's just episode 1, but damn. I mean, that's all it is. I mean, it's just episode 1. It ought to be... Oh, yes, that was so awesome. I mean, it's just episode 1, so theoretically it would be the easiest of the episodes, but there's a lot of friggin' monsters in these maps. Awesome. Yeah. Yeah, I decided, like, I was thinking about doing the whole mouse look thing again with this, but I was like, nah. Like, I look back at, like, some of my old Doom Let's Plays, and, like, God, I mean, if I had the time, I would just go back and redo all of those. Because the way I would have done it differently is that I would have played the game the original way it was meant to be played, and I wouldn't have, like, utilized the whole mouse look thing, and, you know, I would have just been more appreciative of the game's original features. And I know that sounds terrible. I mean, I'm not, like, I only used those features just to kind of, you know, put a little twist on things and just, you know, just kind of do my own interpretation of the game, I guess. I mean, you know, every Let's Play of a game is different, so, you know, why can't mine be different, you know what I'm saying? And again, I'm not trying to sound arrogant, but, you know, I'm just saying that's what I would have done to do that. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying. Just don't listen to me. Okay. Oh yes, that's right. We gotta get this secret. Secret! Alright. And of course, actually I'll grab it. And yeah, we have the blue door, of course, and the teleporter. Oh, I didn't even mean to take that, but alright. I suppose I should also show off the fact, I mean, I think I showed it off in my original LP of the game, but just for grins and giggles, I'll show it off again anyway. This wall opens up like this. Yay! You're welcome for your trivia facts. Ooh, good, I hurt quite a few demons there. Oh, don't you growl at me, boy. Slap you. Alright. 30 rockets. That is plenty to get me through the rest of this episode. Because, you know, theoretically, if you only need 5 rockets to kill the Barons of Hell in Episode 1, Map 8, then really the maximum number of rockets you need is 10, but for some reason that never seems to go according to plan. You always end up needing more. Alright, let's go in here. Whoa! He shot me good. Alright, light amplification visor, go! Or goggles, I don't know what the word is. Alright. Get rid of you guys. Okay, and let's blow up this barrel. Let's go ahead and grab our secret. Yay for secrets. Still hear a guy, there he is. Ooh, Spectre's still alive. Alright, everyone's dead in here, so let's go ahead and open up this room. And that is the end of Phobos Lab. Alright. Episode 1, Map 6, Central Processing. Okay, got some armor straight away. Ooh, Shotgunner got me first. That ain't gonna... Whoa! Chill out there, man. That ain't gonna fly. Let's get rid of all you guys. Come here. Kill you in the light. Alright, let's get these guys out of the way. Alright. This guy, and this guy, and let's see... Where is it that you... get your words, right? Where is it that you step that... Let's see if I can't, like... Oh, come back here! I was trying to get him to... Okay, yeah, it's right here. I was hoping that he would, like, come out here. That way I could trigger the door, and it would, you know, close on his head and then open back up. Let's go ahead and grab the red key. Whoa, don't get stuck next to some barrels. That could end very, very badly. I just thought of that video, Doom Guy's mind in this room. He's sitting there blowing up the barrels. He's like, fuck yeah, hardcore! I love that video, man. Oh, man, I don't know what made me just think that, but I don't know. I need to go watch that video again. That will make any Doom player's day. Okay, so that's everybody in here. Now on to this side. Why is my chain gun so sparse of ammo? I mean, it's not sparse of ammo, but still, it's like, kind of, it definitely could be higher, is what I'm saying. It's lacking a little bit. Alright, secret here. Alright, we got our supercharge. And our mega armor, and another secret. Get all these bullets here. More rockets, yes. Rockets are tasty. We love rockets. Alright. You die. Let's get this fella down. Yes, let's just... I'm gonna chainsaw everything in this room. I don't even care what it is. If it's moving, I will chainsaw it. Even if it's infighting with another monster, which just causes it more pain. And then this way, there's guy here. You're next. You're next, Mr. Spectre. The Spectre Deflector. Alright. Whoops. Nope. You're in this room. I have to chainsaw you. There we go. Oh, come on. All three of you dodged that rocket. That's bull. Alright, let's run over here. All you guys can die. I said die. There we go. Now, if I remember, yes, this is the maze I just do not like. I don't know why. I just really, really don't like this maze. Okay. We've got the armor helmets pointing to the map. Now that I think about it, I can see why they didn't make that little compartment with the map a secret, because, you know, it's like, you basically have an arrow telling you, it's like, hey, idiot, it's that way. It's like in Super Luigi Galaxy with the arrows of star bits. Hey, you die. Flip that switch. Have we explored this whole... Yes, as a matter of fact, we have. I just hope I didn't miss anybody, but we'll see. Only the end will tell. Alright, yellow key. Did I really just spend 2 minutes in there? That did not seem that long. Whoa! Okay, come here. I don't care that you guys are invisible. You're still getting the chainsaw. You're still getting the toothbrushing. Alright, down this way, here. Grab the suit. Scoop for the suit. Alright, and down this way here. Open this up. Take care of all these guys. Alright. Yes, your feeble skills are no match for the power of the rocket launcher. Yeah, I didn't just reference a movie there. Alright. And there's so many guys in here. Damn, there's so many guys in here. Alright. More imps up here. No, you friggin' stupid partial invisibility. Okay, flip that. Alright. Now, you know, it's like... Everyone just kind of forgets that these yellow doors are here. I mean, like... Well, it's dark in here. I mean, like, really, if you know this map, nobody ever goes through those yellow doors. It's kind of funny. I mean, maybe some people do, but still. And I do believe, I hope, that we have everything. Because once you go through here, there ain't any getting back out. The guys that did, they were like, nah, screw you, we don't care. Alright, let's say hi to everyone. Okay. I should really not waste these barrels on just these... Uh-oh. Did not mean to do that. But it's okay, at least I didn't trip the doors. Hopefully I can just get them all out this way. I don't think I got anybody when I did that. Uh-oh. Holy crap. That is a lot of friggin' enemies! I have no idea what I'm shooting at. I'm shooting at a wall. Oh, no. You guys, stop it. Got it. Can we just get all of you guys down like the pigs that you are, the bull pigs or whatever you are? Call him out like the pig that he is. That quote is from the Godfather game that Sonny says about some guy that that you, the main character, are supposed to be interrogating. So, yes, that is everything. Let us now head to... Wow, that took kind of a long time. Let's head to Episode 1, Map 7, Computer Station. Okay. Yeah, we'll do Chain Gun. Just run all the way around. Leave everybody alive. Start killing them as we make our way over here. Okay, yellow key. Okay, armor. Yeah, this can be kind of hard to finish on, like, Nightmare. Like, it's weird. It's like, I mean, especially because of these frick wads out here. Okay, imps trying to hit me. Their attempt to murder me is futile, as I am the true Master of Doom. I know there's got... Oh. I can just snipe you guys off from right here. Look at me. I ain't even using a sniper rifle. I'm using a shotgun. Alright, and then there's all these guys. Whoop. Barrel. Oh, wait. Okay, I was about to say, don't you go hiding back there as soon as I see you. Alright. Alright. Everyone's been taken care of, so we can head on in. Here's the other way in, of course, in case you don't know already. Damn, shotgunners. Hate these guys. And there's that demon. Come here, Pinky. Come on. Will you just friggin' die? There we go. He went up here, most likely. Little human. How did you get up here? I thought I killed every imp. Every last little imp in this room. Okay, yeah. Even if there's still guys lingering around, like, we'll get them eventually, because this map is, like, really... Like, there's a lot of backtracking involved. Alright, you guys... Let's go ahead and head back here. You know what? I guess what we could do... Well... Yeah, I guess we can go ahead and pick off some of these guys. Whoa, who threw that? Who threw that? You will die a most vicious and painful death, yes. Yeah, got you before the door was even shut. In your face! God, I need to stop. Okay, what is in here? Armor. Yeah, those fellas down there, we'll go ahead and take care of them now. There, Doom Guy? I don't think I got anybody. But we'll get them in just a moment. Hang on a mo! Hey. Whoa. Keep your distance, fool. Alright, red key is mine. God, I feel like somebody needs to, like, you know, start a drinking game. Like, every time I say alright in that voice, like, take a shot. Like, I'm not even of age yet, and I don't drink, but still, like, somebody who is, like, do that. Because you'll probably be drunk by the end of the day, but I don't know. Or end of the night, you know. Okay. This is open. I am stating the obvious. This door is open. This door is blue. Okay, let's head up here. Really, Id, you're so pretentious with your... One armor helmet in the middle of poison there. I don't know. Let's, go back up here. Skip on around this way. Yeah, we got the computer area map. Right, that is raising up there. We'll go ahead and jump down. Sweet! Alright, can I hit this switch? Get back out! Yeah, I made it! Alright! And just in case I didn't... Okay, I didn't miss anything. Alright, mega armor in here. I actually didn't know that was there for the longest time. And, supercharge over here, of course, or soul sphere, whatever you want to call it. Blue key. And we should have... Alright, everyone is dead. Everybody. Give it up for our favorite... Whoa.
Give it up for Rolf, everybody!
Love that show. Okay, in here. Secret number 4 out of 4. Unless I missed one somewhere. I seem to be doubting my own abilities at this game. I mean, like, I know I haven't played this game in a long time, but I feel like I should still know it. Like, know it really well. Because, you know, it's like, once you memorize something like that, it's like, you're bound to stick with it. And that is a... I never noticed that weird-looking pillar right there. That's interesting. Come on, zombie man. Okay. Let's go through here, and we have one more area to clean out before we head to the very last map of the episode. Alright, we have our box of rockets. Ooh, we got some more guys down there. That is a lot of guys down there, wow. Hopefully I can clear them all out. Yeah! Managed to get a few of them. Come here, just inch forward, just a little further. Come on, come on. Eh. Die like that. Alright. Yes, chainsaw that we do not need. Alright. So now I do believe we can exit. Just like Zeus. This is chaos! We don't ca freaking boom here! I don't know. That. And that should be everybody in this map, and every secret in this map, if I remember correctly. And, yeah, we are good to go. Alrighty, computer station is finished, and now it is time to unveil the final map of the episode. Episode 1, Map 8, Phobos Anomaly. Okay. The ever-classic, boss map of Doom here. Like, what is it with I probably know why. It's because they're shareware episodes. But I was about to say, like, what is it with only the episode 1 boss maps being popular? It's like the same thing with Wolfenstein 3D. It's like, everybody knows who Hans Gross is. Secret there. Let's go ahead and clear out this little area here, and this little area over here. Shoddy is mine. And bullets, and we can just run on down. Ah, the barons of hell are waiting for us. So let's open these guys up, and... I'm trying to think. I don't think there's any... I was trying to think of a different way I could do this than how I originally did. Whoa! Well, I guess that's a different way. I was trying to think, like, a different way to do this originally. Let's first get the specters clumped up over here. If they will. Come on, guys. Yeah! Don't you just love stuff like that? Like, I love chain reactions. They're awesome. And, of course, we have... Oh, are they infighting with... Now they're infighting. Sweet. And the walls around us lower. And, yes, it just reveals this big open area. And once again, just because I have to show it off. It's not in this one, it's this other one. This switch, for whatever reason, takes you back down... That was weird. Takes you back down here. I didn't expect it to drop me off so far low like that. Anyway, we will run over here, hit that switch. I mean, come on, surely they could have put something else out here. Like, maybe another enemy, maybe? Or an army of enemies. Then again, I guess that would be, like, kind of much for episode 1, but... Yeah. We're done. Episode 1 is complete, and of course, Doomguy will meet his inevitable demise right here. Once you beat the big badasses and clean out the moon base, you're supposed to win, aren't you? Aren't you? Where's your fat reward and ticket home? What the hell is this? It's not supposed to end this way. It stinks like rotten meat, but looks like the Lost Deimos base. Looks like you're stuck on the shores of hell. The only way out is through. To continue the Doom experience, play The Shores of Hell and its amazing sequel, Inferno. Alrighty, everybody. That was episode 1, Knee Deep in the Dead of the Ultimate Doom. And we just have the credits here. So, when we come back, I'll see you all in episode 2, The Shores of Hell. Again, done 100% and done in one sitting. And we will go ahead and do that next time. Maybe tomorrow, I don't know. Maybe next day. I'm not sure when. Just know that there's going to be 3 more videos after this of each of the episodes. But until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever. Thank you guys so much for watching this. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you enjoy the next few. And until then, I'll catch you later.